Wait, hold up. Are you telling me that you can design documents in SmartSuite? You got all this really nice table data and you're like, be nice if it looked a little better. Like, I want to put it into a nice, neat format. You know what I'm saying? Well, luckily, if we click on any app within our SmartSuite system, see now, I'm going to click on a lot of them. I'm just going to showcase how there is what is called the Document Designer. So if I go to this account summary on the sales CRM and click create new on the Document Designer right here, whoa, we'll get popped into a preemptive view of a very pretty document. Okay, interesting. Say, for example, I wanted to showcase to my boss how the sales pipeline is looking. You'll see that it gives you almost a PDF type editor. So first of all, we can add section about right here and just go to account name. And then it's literally a document editor within this system that takes the fields and puts them in there. And obviously you can change the different names here and I can put specific elements. So if I just put a text item here, I can basically go here, type out an item here. So let's talk about accounts, maybe pepper up the size a little bit, make that weight bold. Actually, let's change this to prospects. Then let's add another piece of text called prospects. And it's even snapping to the center, which is very nice. And obviously, you're able to align it like any good text editor would. And it snapped it to the center once again. Let's make that size 30. Drag these down. As you can see, we can multi-select here, which is not something you can do often, which is something that's really nice. And then go prospects, add some more fields here. So say we just want to showcase this prospect name and get some info on this, right? So the prospect name for this is going to be about and forever. Put their logo right here to give a little bit of a view. Can make it larger or smaller by changing it over here or opening and closing it. And we can just make a really pretty document based off of the information of this one account. So cool. And I'm just going to try to showcase what the location is, you know, the size, all these different pieces of information and slot it in nicely. So let's get size here. Maybe change the weight of this to bold, pepper it up to being a little bit bigger, and then add a little bit of a text doc spot here for this line as an underline and add some text to showcase size of the account. Make it a much larger piece of text. Go and organize this like this. All right, the sizes here. Then what we can do is essentially add a similar lineup here, and all we're doing is making a nice view. So let's add monthly revenue, make sure that size is the same. So let's make it bold and 30, and then let's duplicate this and just change the words to MRR. Duplicate this line as well. And then they should probably want to know where the location is. So let's show them. So company headquarter address. And it's going to be a Singapore-based company. We can just slot this in right here and maybe center this view. And then just duplicate this and this. Line it all up and put a location. Now, if I press the save design, I can go here to new document. And then boom, this is the default template for the document for showcasing a prospect. So if I want to, I can press save design here. And as you can see, I can export this. And let's do a download. As a PDF. Obviously, we can go much more in depth with this one. I actually saw a very interesting video from Gap Consulting that showcased how to utilize this document designer as an invoice, which could be really cool as well. There's a lot of really fun things you can do with this tool, and it's kind of crazy that you're able to build documents out and export them into something like a PDF all from a productivity app tool. I mean, this is not the kind of thing that you can do in most apps. I don't know any other ones that are able to do this. And it really does make SmartSuite an all-in-one solution for your problems. If you're looking for more cool tips and tricks on how to use SmartSuite, make sure to check out the rest of our videos. And we'll see you in the next one.